Growing up in a New York City housing project with a single mother and a younger sister, I was a firsthand witness to the economic struggles of a single parent household in a volatile community environment. Throughout my life, I not only saw my mother overcome the ups and downs of life, but I heard about them as well as went through them while witnessing her triumph each step of the way. And during those steps, we received help from all avenues, whether it be from family or the government, and I had a crash course at an early age of what it truly meant to struggle. But I also learned how to turn that adversity and the determination required to overcome it into my advantage. And as a teenage parent who grew up without a father, I quickly realized that teamwork and perseverance are the keys to success. And now as a parent, all the lessons and struggles I learned and witnessed from my mother are now mine. In life, we'll all experience adversity. And during those adverse moments, it'll seem as though there's no light at the end of the tunnel. But what separates us is how we deal with that adversity, regardless of what the circumstances are, and knowing that you are not alone. As your city council representative, know that this fight is not yours alone, it's ours. And together, we'll find a way to turn our adversity into advantage, because it can be done.